Peace family, there is a message on my spirit that I want to share with you today. Never allow anyone to move you in the direction of doubting yourself and your intuition. Now, I'm about to spill some of my tea, and this is recent tea, like last night, this rising type tea. I was speaking to someone who told me something that immediately alerted my superpower, my gut, my intuition, my spirit. I communicated this to the person and they began yelling and saying things like, your spirit, pretty much questioning me and attempting to get me to question myself. Now, before I continue with spilling my tea, please keep in mind that pretty much everyone who has close proximity to me knows that I am highly protected, that I stay prayed up, that I have the gifts of foresight, that I have elders who are about that life, and that my dreams reveal what it is that I need to know. And I know that they know this because I tell them myself, and they also get a front row seat for the most part into my life until they don't. Fast forward to this rising, this person apologizes and admits that my intuition was on point. But the fact that this person knows what type of time I'm on and still decided to test me means that their access to me is forever denied. I went for a walk and I sat under this beautiful tree that's located in front of a park, and I'm journaling and I hear something moving close to me. So I look up and I see this beauty just staring at me and reminding me that I am blessed, gifted, protected, courageous, intelligent, wise, and brave. I welcome new beginnings, love, and prosperity in every area of my life. And again, I encourage you all to always trust yourself.